Master Jesus. Are you happy to be here today, brothers and sisters?
Yes.
But I don't know that thing that brought you here today. I know that thing is going to be a testimony. Because I can remember last year also when I met sister, I said, sister, the first thing I want to do, the prayer I want you to pray for me, I want to get married. She said, marriage will make you to be believing. If marriage will make you to serve God, don't worry, I will help you. It's not even up to 2-3 months I got married. And when God wants to add it up, God gave me a very beautiful daughter by the grace of God. And my testimony today that this is the 1 year I have been a father. God has made me a father since 1 year. My baby just gave a birthday, and it's a testimony to me. Because immediately, you know, when you are a father, the title of your name changed immediately from Benjamin to Mr. Benjamin. There's a respect, there's a little respect. It's a very big privilege. If somebody told me that by this time I will be a father, I will not believe. And I want people to help me to thank sister for what he has done for me, for her prayers, for everything. Even before my wife gave birth, everything, they were all there for me. Praise Master Jesus.